You disingenuous, dense motherfucker! In what reality would anyone interpret that I was claiming that Mudaha controls Twitch? That Mudaha is sucking the dick of everyone at Twitch and controls the code? He cannot be sincere! Ow.